ladies and gentlemen, when God gave us the moral law, it was to remind me that my worship was sacred, my words were sacred, and these inviolable sanctities were preserved in those 10 words, a great song, beautiful melodies, eternal days.